Okay, we're going. Letting Luke give a try on my new bright truck I built. Several videos of. I put it on low. Just take it easy. Try not to wreck it.
I'm not thirsty right now. I'll be like that.
Uh-oh, we've been interrupted by the neighbors going to work. Okay. I'm not surprised. It's way too fast for its own good. And it's on low. The gear on the truck is on low and the controller is on low. Even at that, it's a beast. I dare not put it on high. Oh! Try not to hit anything. Car. Car coming. Yes! Handles much better with these softer tires. Oh, that was nice. Couldn't do that before. Lucky you. Neighbors even moved for us. Hold on. Is it having trouble? Is it stuck turning?
No, it's just the controller. Remember?
Oh, okay. Ooh. What do you think, Luke?
Yeah, it lined up right there. It was just like that.
Oh, truck coming. So what do you think of it? What's your impression?
From a scale? I'm scaling this
1 to 10.
I'm scaling to 100.
It's pretty awesome.
Maybe right? 98. A scale from 98.
That's probably fair. Let's be real here. For what it is, it's probably a 70. Yeah. It's a B plus. But for what it is, it's definitely an A plus. I mean, most people can't just do that. It's amazing. Let's be real. For a $499 thrift store truck turned into something that can literally do like 50, too fast for its own good, on high gear on here and high on the controller.
Like 35.
It's only running a 2S. It'll run a 3S. Probably burn up the motor, but it'd probably be doing 50. We're gonna go high. Okay.
Hold on.
Hold on, let me get down here so I can get a good view. Try not to kill it. All right, you're on high.
Am I turning that way or that way?
Anyway, just try not to kill it. What was that? Okay. Careful, it's on high. Oh goodness. Oh, you got bush stuff. Uh oh. Alright, let's stop. You take the phone.
Me and the camera. Look, the shadows. Hello.
It's definitely weak. You're right, it is. It's locked up.
Burn the steering or?
Hard to say. It might just be rock. Hopefully you didn't hit something too hard and kill it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Got some kind of issue.
What's wrong in there?
Hopefully you didn't know. So that's probably wrong. It wants to turn, it just can't. We can turn left. That's not good.
These are very good.
Well, that's why you shouldn't go around running into stuff.
Yeah, and you make sure if it's stuck in steering. Steer.
Yeah, steering's done for.
No.
Yeah, it can't move. It's jammed. That's the end of the video.
Okay, bye guys. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hit the notification button so you know when a new video comes out.
Yeah, I think we got it. I think it was
a rock. Well, at least you don't need to do it right now, so you're lucky. Let's go.
We'll see. Yeah. See if it still works. Seems a bit weak. I think it might be done for.
I have a head mount.
It might have gotten turned off, too.
Screw things.
He could have turned it off on accident. Well, I hope we don't have a problem.
Yeah. Well, if I get a problem, I think. Dad, do you want to record? Dad, you have your body. Should we set it up? I'm gonna set it up here somewhere.
It does seem weak.
Probably is. Look. Oh, sky. Okay, Dad, we have a good mount, I think. Right there. That's where the camera's gonna be. way. I can. Well, we can go on the street.
Still recording? Yeah, the steering's a bit wobbly right now, but we should have just ended the video. Is it still recording? Oh goodness, it is. Okay. We're on high on the controller. We're on high on the gear. Let's wait for these people to go by. And the steering seems pretty loose. Okay. I'm gonna stop. All right, don't get run over. Hopefully I'm getting that. This is too much fun. Oh, not enough brakes.
Dad, look, right here, you can
Yeah, the steering doesn't seem to be doing as good as it did before. It's probably full of dust and gravel. But it kind of makes it so I don't flip it over so easy. It's almost a good thing. Saved it. Yeah, that steering ain't doing so good. Man, this thing's insane. Yeah, it needs assistance to turn now. All right, buddy. We better head back.
No.
It's time to go.
Dad, we can't
do the chips. All right. Thanks for joining us. Try it again after he gets back from camp.
Want to
say bye?
Bye. Make sure to like and subscribe. Hit the notification button so you know when a new video comes out. And also comment down below how you think... What should we mod this RC car to?
Maybe we'll get lucky and people will donate us money and we can buy brushless motors to put in those other two cars we just got.
And you can donate to us if you want.
That'd be amazing. My page isn't set up for that. Yeah. All right. Have a great day.